organization back in 2011 said in a CNN article, mobile phone use can be carcinogenic, and the type of radiation in these phones is like a very low-powered microwave oven. And neurologist Dr. Keith Black said what microwave radiation does is like what happens to food in a microwave oven, essentially cooking the brain. And besides cancer and tumors, there could be other effects.
Other effects?
Because cell phone radiation is still microwave radiation. And even a very low-powered microwave oven will still cook whatever's in it.
A microwave oven will still cook whatever's in it.
The wireless industry says there ain't been enough testing, so research isn't conclusive. They need more evidence, yeah. Remember when Big Tobacco said the same thing about cigarettes? The World Health Organization added cell phones emit the most radiation when they're attempting to connect, and a moving phone works harder, so it gives off more radiation. And to reduce exposure, you shouldn't try to connect anywhere there are weak signals, like in buildings, rural areas, and moving vehicles, which means when you're in your car, on your phone, driving down the street, it's kinda like you're literally blowing your mind, because cell phone
radiation
is still microwave radiation.
Radiation.
And even a very low-powered microwave oven will still cook whatever's in it.
A microwave oven will still cook whatever's in it.
The wireless industry says there ain't been enough testing, so research isn't conclusive. They need more evidence, yeah. Remember when Big Tobacco said the same thing about cigarettes?
According to Dr. Black,
children's skulls and scalps are thinner, so radiation can penetrate deeper, and the impact can be much larger. But the wireless industry says
research isn't conclusive,
so keep using your phones and tablets, video games, Wi-Fi routers, because if it's haven't said much of anything,
much of anything,
much of anything, even though cell phone radiation is still microwave radiation. And even a very low-powered microwave oven will still cook whatever's in it.
A microwave oven will still cook whatever's in it.
The wireless industry says there ain't been enough testing, so research isn't conclusive. They need more evidence, yeah. Remember when Big Tobacco said the same thing about cigarettes? Remember when Big Tobacco said the same thing about cigarettes?
They said, smoke 'em if you got 'em, yeah. Smoke 'em if you got 'em, smoke 'em if you